Nuclear medicine has become an integral part of the care VA provides to veterans. Every year, thousands of patients undergo nuclear imaging procedures to diagnose medical problems or radiation therapy to combat disease. In August 1945, the United States detonated atomic bombs over Japan, ending World War II and ushering in the dawn of the atomic age. 2 years later, the Veterans Administration started harnessing this technology for a very different purpose, to conduct medical research. VA's use of nuclear energy to diagnose and treat disease expanded in the decades that followed. Following the decision in 1947 by the Atomic Energy Commission to make radioisotopes available to medical investigators for clinical research, VA created a radioisotope section led by Dr. George M. Lyon. Lyon, a Navy veteran and member of the Manhattan Project, joined VA in 1947 as Special Assistant for Atomic Medicine. By mid-1948, radioisotope labs were up and running at 8 VA hospitals. And by 1966, VA established a nuclear medicine service to coordinate the clinical application of radioisotopes across 88 nuclear medicine clinics and hospitals. As the field matured, VA physicians employed radioisotopes for clinical purposes. For instance, radioisotopes were used to evaluate liver and kidney function, determine the location of brain tumors, and treat hyperthyroidism. Researchers also employed radioisotope tracer techniques to study such processes such as coronary blood flow, fat digestion and absorption, and the rate of cholesterol synthesis. The information gleaned from these procedures helped VA doctors understand the role of these elements in health and disease. The Omaha VA hospital emerged as one of the centers of radioisotope research, thanks to the nuclear reactor buried in its basement. The hospital purchased the low-power General Atomic Reactor in 1959 at a total cost of $154,000, installation included. The hospital's radioisotopes chief, Dr. Richard E. Ogborn, supervised a staff of about 30, and his facility was funded as a national laboratory from 1959 to 1965. The reactor at the Omaha VA hospital remained in operation for 34 years. It was finally shut down in 2001 due to security concerns soon after the September 11th terrorist attacks. In 2016, workers decommissioned and dismantled the reactor. All radioactive waste was removed, and a final radiological survey confirmed that the site had been decontaminated. To learn more about nuclear medicine and other topics in VA history, visit our website, department.va.gov/history.